At its inception in 1942, the oldest university in Sri Lanka was called the University of Ceylon, and it was relocated at the present site of marvelous natural beauty at Hantana Valley in 1952. The buildings of the university are known for their architectural uniqueness. Under the guidance of Sir Ivo Jennings, the creator and the first Vice-Chancellor of the University of Peradeniya, the architect Shirley Rialvis designed these buildings, mingling the traditional Sri Lankan architectural styles with the building techniques of Victorian England. From the 2% of the students who are privileged to enter the university education annually in Sri Lanka, only a handful of them get this once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to enjoy the delights of this breathtaking natural environment. So indeed, you are lucky to enter this University of Peradeniya, which is a supreme seat of higher learning and a crowning achievement of Sri Lanka's history of higher education. And Peradeniya is an oasis for you who are thirsty for knowledge.
Let me welcome all of you, the new entrants to the University of Peradeniya. You must be very happy, and your parents must be very proud of you, about you, for gaining entry into a very prestigious university in Sri Lanka, University of Peradeniya, a world-class university. It consists of 8 faculties: Faculty of Arts, Faculty of Agriculture, Faculty of Dental Sciences, Faculty of Engineering, Faculty of Medicine, Faculty of Science, and Faculty of Veterinary Medicine, Animal Science, and the youngest faculty, Faculty of Allied Health Sciences, and offering nearly about 70 degree programs in diverse fields. And it's also a most resourceful university in terms of trained staff and the resources, the laboratories, the auditoriums, lecture theatres, and also common amenities like playgrounds, healthcare facilities, the library network, internet communication network, computer facilities, and so on. And no university in Sri Lanka can match the resources available at Peradeniya. And also in terms of the environment for learning pursuit, University of Peradeniya is having the best learning environment, aesthetically enriching, culturally diverse, and also multi-ethnic community. And the University of Peradeniya is also providing the facilities for students who have enrolled at the University of Peradeniya, beside gaining a qualification in the chosen field, BA or BSc degree or a professional degree. If the student wants to acquire another additional qualification, whether it is in information technology, whether it is in languages, whether it is in environmental sciences, whether it is in human rights and conflict resolution, whether it is management like human resource management or business management, whether it is in economics or development planning, the University of Peradeniya will provide opportunities for the students to acquire this additional qualification either at the certificate or diploma level. So thereby, when our students graduate, when they go to a competitive environment, the real world of work, they can easily prove the employers that they have the knowledge as well as required skill in order to perform any assigned duties.
A large number of intellectuals feel the difference of the globe in different dimensions through this never-closing eye. By now, the university has 8 faculties to achieve this goal, helping this course of intellectual discovery. Professor Edirivira Sarachandra, G.P. Mallasekara, Elias, N.S. Kulasingha, D.E. Hettiarachchi, K.N. Jayatilaka, W.S. Karunaratna, D.J. Kalupana, නිකලස් ආටිගල, විමල් දිසානායක, සුචරිත ගම්ලත්, අර්ජුන අලුවිහාරේ, බ්‍රැඩ්මන් වීරකෝන් and නෙවිල් ජයවීර are some of the most prestigious graduates who brought this crest to the attention of international community. Not only them, but also this network bees of eminent artists, scientists, engineers, and many other who excelled in diverse fields. The administrators always try their best to present a friendly environment to the university students. With the aid of a well-qualified academic staff and a host of hard-working non-academic staff who love the university as well as share the aim of building a knowledge-based society. You are lucky to explore and discover the world themselves with the guidance of these faculties and many highly qualified academics who are committed to the task of opening new avenues in the knowledge centers of the whole world.
I welcome all of you to this university, and apart from the academic programs that we offer, this university provides you with ample opportunities to develop your other skills, especially soft skills. And I hope you will be able to make use of these facilities during your stay in this university, so that when you pass out as a graduate from this university, you will not only carry a degree from this university, but also a complete citizen with all the attributes that are needed to face the challenges out in the outside world. And as you all know, the education provided by this government is free, and this country awaits your return as a graduate from this university, and it's your duty to give it back to the society.
In order to enrich the knowledge in relevant subjects of studies and to support extracurricular learning and activities of knowledge seekers, University of Peradeniya has the oldest and the largest university library network in the country. This library network provides its services to 8 faculties and many institutes of postgraduate degrees. Not only the printed books, but also some of the world's greatest e-journals like JSTO, Slopus, EBSCOhost are available for the students within the library network. Moreover, the university's best kept secret is the Center for Information Technology that connects Peradeniya community with the rest of the world. You are provided many computers of the highest quality and based on the latest technology with an unlimited opportunity to browse the internet. Not only you be a member of the University of Peradeniya, but also many can connect with the world's leading universities and international institutes of higher learning under the services of these centers. trained and educated with all these facilities and opportunities, the new Peradeniya graduates and scholars are unique, victorious and splendorous, and they shine forth in this competitive world. While the university administration is keen on maintaining academic activities at higher standards, they also take good care of you by making student welfare a high priority.
It is with great pleasure that we welcome all new entrants to the University of Peradeniya. We thank you for selecting University of Peradeniya to pursue your higher education dream. The Directorate of Welfare is the umbrella body in the University of Peradeniya, which coordinates all the welfare activities for students, staff, as well as other academic supporting staff in the University of Peradeniya. The Directorate of Welfare is supported by four main units: Senior Student Counselors Unit, Professional Counseling Unit, Accommodation and Cafeteria Unit, and the Welfare Unit. Now, in this regard, the Directorate of Welfare have started several projects, activities to support the welfare and bring about social harmony among various stakeholder groups in the university. Now, in this regard, I like to mention especially the support extended by the IRQUE project under the social harmony component to support this project. So the main vision of the Directorate is to provide you with all the other facilities to create a better social environment to pursue your studies well. So in this regard, the Student Services Branch is taking a very special coordinative effort to provide you various services. The Directorate of Welfare also oversees the activities undertaken by the Student Services Branch.
These welfare programs include residential facilities, scholarships, bursaries, health services, and even financial assistance along with counseling services. The preventive and curative healthcare facilities are provided to you by this university health center, which is practically a major hospital.
Peradeniya විශ්වවිද්‍යාලයේ සෞඛ්‍ය මධ්‍යස්ථානය ආරම්භ කළා තියෙන 1952. ඒ කාලයේදී ප්‍රධාන අරමුණ වුණේ අතරම නේවාසික ශිෂ්‍ය ශිෂ්‍යාවන් සඳහා පහසුකම් ලබා දීමයි. ඒ අනුව සෞඛ්‍ය මධ්‍යස්ථානය පැය 24ක් පුරා විවෘතව තිබිය යුතුයි කියලා තීරණය කරලා තියෙනවා. ඉතින් අපි ගත්තොත් මොනවද මේ සේවාස්ථානයෙන් සිදුවන සේවාවන් කියලා, බාහිර රෝගී අංශයක් සහ නේවාසික ප්‍රතිකාර සඳහා රෝගී අංශයක් වෙන්නවා තියෙනවා. ඒ වගේම රසායනාගාර පහසුකම් ලබා දීලා තියෙනවා. ගිලන් රථ සේවාවක් ලබා දීලා තියෙනවා. ඖෂධාගාරයෙන් නොමිලේ ඖෂධ ලබා දීමක් සිදු කරගෙන යනවා. ඒ වගේම රෝග නිවාරණ කටයුතු සිදු කරගෙන යනවා. මම මේ සඳහන් කරපු සේවාවන් ලබා ගන්න නම් අනිවාර්යයෙන්ම ඔබ සෞඛ්‍ය මධ්‍යස්ථානයේ රාජකාරී වේලාවන් හිදී වාර්තා කළ යුතුයි. සතිය දිනවල නම් උදේ 8 සිට දවස් 12 විකාර දක්වත්, නැවතත් 2:00 සිට 4:00 දක්වත් ඒ පැමිණෙන අවස්ථාවලදී ඔබගේ ජාතික හැඳුනුම්පත, එහෙම නැත්නම් විශ්වවිද්‍යාලයේ හැඳුනුම්පත රැගෙන යා යුතුයි. ඒ සඳහා ලබා දී තිබෙන ඒ ඔබගේ ලිපියෙහි ලබා දී තිබෙන අංකය අපි ඒ අවස්ථාවේදී ලබාගෙන අලුත් ලිපිගණුවක් විවෘත කරනවා.
This center has 6 medical officers and a friendly staff, and they serve the entire university community. University regulation is that all the medicals have to be certified by the chief medical officer. Those medical certificates have to be submitted through the assistant registrar of the relevant faculty for certification. And external medical certificates have to be recertified by the chief medical officer. well-known architects like Shirley D'Alvis have been instrumental in planning and designing these students' hostels, which have become places of great architectural mastery and a real treat to anyone who visits them. Today, there are 16 residential halls and 2 bhikkhu hostels where accommodation is provided for more than 5,000 students.
විශ්වවිද්‍යාල නිවාසික ආගාරවලට ශිෂ්‍යාව නිවාසික පහසුකම් ලබා ගැනීමේදී කාරණා කීපයක් මතක තියාගන්න එක වැදගත්. පළවෙනි දේ තමයි ඔබ මෙතනින් එහාට ජීවත් වෙන්න යන පරිසරයේ ගෙදර පරිසරයට වැඩිය සම්පූර්ණයෙන් වෙනස්. ඒ පරිසරයේ ඔබ පමණක් නෙවෙයි තවත් විවිධ ආගම් වලට ඇති විවිධ ජාතීන්ට ඇති ශිෂ්‍යාවන් සමූහයක් ඉන්නවා. ඒත් එක්ක ජීවත් වීමේදී එකිනෙකාට ගරු කිරීමත් පොදු පහසුකම් පාවිච්චිත ගැනීමේදී අන්‍ය අයට කරදරයක් නොවන විදිහට ජීවත් වෙන එකත් ඒ පොදු පහසුකම් තියෙන තත්ත්වවලින් හොඳ ආයුරින් පවත්වා ගැනීමත් වැදගත් වෙනවා.
These residence halls are wonderful places of dwelling, and they increase desire for learning in young undergraduates. When it comes to providing accommodation, the University of Peradeniya is the best in the whole island, with a capacity to house almost entire number of students who come from all parts of the country. The best accommodation and educational facilities are offered to the